It was a good match today. Vera played really well. I think it was good all the way through. Very up and down, so it was good. I was able to pull it out in the end today. I think I was thinking about it a little bit too much. The fact that earlier I've been up and then I've lost, not being able to close it out. So I think it was in my head a little bit. But I think that I pulled it out really well in the third set. I played a really good third set all the way through, and then I think I just played better in the very end. But yeah, I mean, she was a tough opponent today. It definitely was a really good match. I mean, I never thought about like the points during the match or anything, but yeah, I mean, going to a tournament and knowing that you've, a good amount of points to defend, you try not to think about it because you don't want it to affect your tennis. You just want to go out there and play. So that's what I'm trying to do. I mean, I prepared for this season just like I would any other season. I didn't play any exhibitions or anything. I was home training for a couple months, which was really nice, and was ready for Australia. So yeah, I mean, I'm just playing a lot of tournaments, looking to get more experience, and hopefully to get a lot more matches.